as you are aware, we've had a lot of problems in the Columbia Forest Reserve. A couple of years ago, we had the alcalde, you know, from San Jose, where, you know, he was actually shot, you know, by alleged chateros in the area. We have also had incidents where, you know, we have Guatemalans allegedly coming into the San Benito Poite area and farming that area. So obviously, I mean, you know, all Belizean people, you know, want to know that Belize is for Belizeans and that, you know, we are going to ensure and we are going to assert our sovereignty over Belize.
Isn't the ICJ a way to do that?
Well, the proponents of going to the ICJ will say that that is. But certainly, you know, from my perspective, I see that there are great risks. I think it is very important that we look at, you know, some of the issues happening on the world stage.